Well, here we are. Accurate music. Yes. Accurate. 100% accurate. Kinia, thank you for that. The music is accurate. That sound alert was accurate. Kiesko, hello.
Hello, my old chum. Oh. I'm not a gnelf. I'm not a gnoblin. I'm a gnome. And you've been gnomed.
Thank you for gnoming me, Kiesko. Yeah, so my first channel point community challenge has been met. It was 40,000 points to play Rayman 1 again, or specifically Rayman Forever, which is like the PC port. I tried it once before for a Flashback Friday, did not get on with it, ended up playing some Sonic the Hedgehog. Guinea, the cover of Rayman 1 looks like he would be saying, FBI, open up! yeah. So I just want to... I want to delay the inevitable a little bit. I finally had a go at transforming my new Optimus Prime. And this is what the truck looks like. Pretty damn sweet. I mean, it looks like it's done okay on this side, but on this side, things did go a bit wrong. It's incredibly hard to get things lined up properly, but I think it looks pretty beastly. He's a thick truck. And it's honestly such an amazing figure. Jane Estix, hello! Jane, how are you doing? Thank you again for your resub yesterday. Kiesko, 10,800 points to complete the next one. Indeed. Kinia, thank you for the host. Thank you so much. Kiesko, thank you for shouting out Kinia. What? I mean, now that I've shown off my... Nah, oh, for God's sake, let's just do it. Hang on. It's starting up. Bear with. Thank you for shouting out Jane, Kiesko. Thank you for shouting out Kinia. Kinia, thank you for shouting out Kiesko. Which game do you want to run? Rayman 1. I hope this works. Got it. I forgot. It runs on like a... operating system. Ooh, that's loud. Kinia, thank you for the additional channel points. Is it going to capture the game? Is it not capturing the game? Doesn't seem to want to, does it? Hang on, let's do it this way. There we go. Black screen run. Yeah, you're just going to see my torment rather than the game itself. Today's question of the day. What are your pet peeves? Mine... I mean, I've got several pet peeves, but the one I've given is... No. Back. How do I... Go back. Here we go. Robo reacts, yeah. There we go, just so it isn't so loud. Chumly Chum, my pet peeve is you only be on Mewcraft for like 2 hours total. Hi Chumly, how you doing? Oh yeah, I was so intent in getting my Transformer done that a piece of it pinged off and I didn't see where it come from. It's meant to. It's not broken or anything, it's meant to come off. Why is it so loud? Shush. It's so loud in my ears. I feel like I'm having to yell over it. Anyway, yeah. Exclamation mark QOTD tells you what my answer is. I get annoyed when people don't use their P's and Q's. When people don't say thank you. Really grinds my gears. Okay. So I do have a save. So I guess I may as well continue the save that I had from before. So that's how you save. Anguish Lagoon. Yeah, damn right it was Anguish. That one I can't do anything with yet. I have to go get some powers. Let's go to the Bongo Hills. Enter Bongo Cat. Oh, God. Why am I doing this? I've forgotten the controls. Right. Yep, fine. Alt to fist. Wait, I don't use this, do I? Oh, here we go. Right, A is punch. X makes a face. B jumps. Okay. Fuck off! So the music is super loud, but the sound effects not so loud. That's annoying. That is really quite... There we go. At least now I don't have to strain to hear myself think. Damn, this music is a jam. Sorry, Kenny, I've just turned it off. Jane says, ah, memories. Bad memories for me. Already dead. Look how happy and fun it looks. Not stressful in the slightest. Thank you, Kinia. Hey, come on. Hit him. How is he not? Really? He takes like 5 hits? Jane says, this so reminds me of that other game too. Which game would that be? Which game's that? Oh, I'm scared. I don't want to do it. Oh, I'll tell you what. It reminds me of Earthworm Jim a little bit. The pink hair dude. Pink hair dude. I can't think who that is. Oh, now I get him. The pink hair dude that sits on a pig. It's not coming to me, Jane. I'm not sure. I'm not sure I know that one. Yay. Oh, do I have to hit it in a very specific place? That is annoying. Oh god! What the hell kind of thing is this? Is this like ice? Okay. Give me the thing. Ooh! Yeah, I got a level up. Wait, no, go back, go get the thing. Yay, I got a smiley face. Carrot Top! Thank you so much for the sub! Oh, legend. You'll know it's a weird name. Jane, I'm going to need you to Google it or something so that I can find out. What are these little pink things? They look like the, what's that cartoon with all the bean, with all the peas? Poddington Peas. That's it, Poddington Peas. Listen to this guy. Tomba. Or Tombi. I don't know it, Jane, sorry. Yo, dude! Yo, dude! Shut up, Rayman. I'm gonna need to see like an image or something, Jane. Carrot, thank you so much for the resub. You're just in time for Iceberg Synth to put his junk in my face. I'm here for Rayman taunting you.
Are you winning, son?
Iceberg, I've only just started. Oh wait, that's the exit to the level, I think. Let's do that. Let's get the thing. Da 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 da. Bing. See, the PS1 sounds from the game live in my head rent-free. I've turned off the music because it was so loud I couldn't hear myself think. But now I'm very aware of the awkward silence. Jane says, "What? Yeah, I don't know it. I don't know Tomba or Tombi. Well, I don't know. I don't know it by that name. I'm gonna need to see an image." If someone can... Oh god, these things. This is the bit that I rage quit on, I know. Hey, shove off. There we go. Bongo cat. Only just starting means you can still win. I turned on the game. Am I doing it right? Okay, I did it. Wow. Did I? Oh, it comes back. Good. Right, duck. Onto there. Lifts me up. Onto this one. Then. They all fall down because this game is evil. Okay, a safe spot. A safe spot to rest. And I can untangle my headphones. It was hard. I'll post some in your Discord now or Insta. Either, Jane. Either's fine. Discord will be good. We've got a gaming channel. You can slap it in there. And yeah, I'll check it out later and see if I can remember it. I certainly don't remember it by name, and I can't picture it in my head, but it may well be a game that I've seen and just didn't know what it was. Just sent them to Insta. Oh, okay. I'll tell you what, if it's my Insta, I can check that now. And I will give you a live reaction. And it'll also prevent me from playing this game for too long.
I'm waiting.
Shut up. Just gonna casually pause the game. Ah, yes, Jane Asset sent a photo. Kiesko... Oh, you supply the link. I think this is a game that crashes if I try and tab out, so... yeah. Okay, Jane, here we go. You know what? Jane? I do recognise that image. I recognise the pink hair. He looks like a troll, doesn't he? Like one of those troll things. But yeah, I didn't know the name, and I don't think I ever played it, but I do recognise that image. There you go, for those of you at home. Oh, whoops, my chroma key is ruining that a bit. Let me try and get a different picture. Here we go. This guy. Anyone recognise that? Thank you, Jane. And you've put it in Discord as well. Thank you so much. Carrot, if you can put a YouTube list on in the background, look up Breaking Copyright. They have good music. I suppose I could have done that. Or I could use my epidemic. But the thing is, if I exit the game, I think it crashes. You know what? Let's just make do. If anybody wants music that badly, sound off in the chat. For now, just listen to my sounds of anguish. Imagine if I just completed the game. With no rage. Just imagine. Imagine that. I mean, it's not going to happen, but, you know, just imagine. Ow. That's right, we'll just ignore that. Just pretend that didn't happen. Silence is golden. I mean, what music can I put on to help me relax? Hey, no, come on now. Thank you, Kinia. Thank you for another Eep. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, God. Nice. Got that dude. Oh, for fuck's sake. Jerk. Okay, number four. Here we go, nice. I have arrived! Welcome, Eve. Jane Astix, I love anguish. No, nobody loves anguish. Can we get a shout out for Eve Angelo, please? Someone, anyone. Eve is going to be streaming in less than a week. Eve, are you excited? The days are counting down. Jane and Kinia and Kara and Child. The gang's all here. It's okay, I've only just started. I'm still practicing, it's all good. I forgot the thing. Too late. If it's between collecting all the things and beating the level, I'm beating the level. I don't care. I don't care if I miss like 10 level ups. I just want to finish this. Not finish it, I just want it to end. Oh no! Please go to the Temperance channel for stream. Eve, are you going to start using Temperance as your default channel so that we can shout out the right one? Or are you still going to use the Eve one for the foreseeable? I suppose one of them... Well, your Eve Angelo account must be the bot one, right? You have to do the old switcheroo. Okay, it's okay. I'm just riding the clouds. Just riding the clouds. It's fine. Do it all the time. Everybody likes to ride the clouds. Clouds are safe. Clouds are soft and fluffy, and they carry sweet rainwater. They keep us safe. They supply us. They make our plants grow. They wouldn't let us die or anything, would they? They wouldn't disappear out from under us without good reason. Okay. Nice. Okay, time to rest. I have so many points on here. Wait, no, you've got like less than 1,000, haven't you? Iceberg wants me to do some exercise. That's not going to help me relax. Oh my god, Eve has contributed 20,000 points to Dark Souls. You know what, Will? You get to listen to Rayman saying, hello, you know, getting impatient. Sorry, Kiesko, that's not the right one. Eve can direct you to the right channel. Kinia, I think I'm like a minute behind on stream, but that's okay. Indeed, indeed. I thought they were hands, not clouds. I suppose they could be either. They could be either.
Yo, dude!
Yo! Your last 2,000, Eve. It's okay. We're probably less than 10,000 points away now, aren't we? Right, this is annoying me. These are my tweezers, and there's a little red cap that goes on them that keeps them held together. I've lost the cap, and it bothers me when that goes missing. It got me second place in a most boring item competition that J3 Channel did. So, I'm attached to it fondly. Weirdly, rather.
Hey, you!
I think I might actually have lost it this time. Anyway, fine. Here we go. This is for Iceberg Synth.
I'm waiting!
We're all waiting. We're all waiting for something.
Yo, dude!
I need to put a belt on. These trousers are falling down. Manners maketh man. Exactly, Iceberg. Glad to see you are also a man of culture and has seen whatever it's called. I know nothing. Oh, silly. I'm helping you, Robo. Say thank you. Will, thank you for making me do exercise on a day when I'm trying to play the most stressful game that I've ever played.
Hey, you!
So far. Oh, shall I show you guys the tiffin that I made? Hang on. Right, you know what? For fuck's sake.
I'm waiting!
Sorry, I really do need a new pair of trousers. This is actually silly. I take two steps across the room and they're around my knees. It's embarrassing. And now I can't find a bell hoop. There we go. Poor Rayman. Sitting there, waiting for his inevitable death. There we go. Sorry, this isn't the TOS. I'm putting it on, not taking it off. I know the Twitch admins out there watching, thinking, is this guy breaking terms of service? And it's like, oh no, he's only putting a belt on. So the tiffin I made.
I
had some pecan nuts left over, some chocolate peanuts and some biscuits. So I bought some chocolate and I made it all into a tiffin. Look at that. It is
Yo, dude.
Oh. Ooh. Ooh, baby. Look at that. Mine. I call dibs. Well, sorry. They're here, not there. I don't know how you intend to consume them when they're over here. Stop! Okay. This one goes out to Iceberg Synth. I'm going to catch up with what you said in a minute. I'm not really dressed for it, am I? but am I ever? Thank you. I haven't even started yet, but thank you.
I'm waiting.
We're all waiting, Rayman. We're all waiting for something.
Okay. Yo, dude.
There you go, just use the sound alerts for your own music. Lastly, the old squattery doos. What's that, quote 61? I don't even have enough points to put my junk in Rob's face. Oh my god. Wait, what's the screen doing? Oh wow. Press pause to resume game. If I have to. Oh, my knee clicked. How'd you like that one, Will? Threw in a bit of ASMR. Oh shit, I've got the... Hang on. Hashtag scuffed. There we go. Damn, these effects are so cool. Thank you. What, the game? Or... Add this sound effect. That guy from Titanic who shouts, "Iceberg, right ahead!" Wow. Well, congrats, Iceberg, on being the first person to do that. Eve or Carrot, can you ping me in the Discord so that later on I'm reminded to add that? Gotta make good on my promise. Thank you, Carrot. Ugh. Right, what did I miss? What you guys been saying? Eve says, it doesn't matter, it's mine. Well, okay, I don't know how you intend to consume it, but okay. Thank you for the fart. Carrot says, truth. What for? Thank you for the chicken. There's the quote about putting the junk. That means you have enough to donate to the goal, though. Donated 2,000 points today. Oh, I see. Iceberg put his junk in my face on Eve's behalf. Right. It still sounds weird, but it's fine. That's what we have it for. Message away. Thank you, Carrot. Thank you indeed. Press pause to resume game. I'm pressing the... What's the pause button? Escape is pause, but it's not doing anything. Control, shift, alt. What, num? Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? I was using the controller for this. Spacebar. Spacebar, escape. Control, alt. Backspace, enter. Carrot says, Robo! Uh-oh, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 on the numpad. Doesn't do anything. Caps lock does nothing. Tab does nothing. Shift does nothing. Unplug and replug the controller. It didn't do the dun dun dun. Then set your controls in the emulation menu. I'm not emulating it. PC does have the literal pause key. You're quite right. Space. Pause break. Oh my god, Space Bunny. See, that's why Space Bunny works in IT. Space was sitting there like, Robo, Rob, come on, please, just... Sorry, Space. Thank you so much. We fixed it. Have you tried turning it off and on again? I think that would have been Space Bunny's next suggestion. I think. Right. Oh god, I forgot the jump button. No! Oh god. I don't know, I feel like that was too easy. Okay. I was scared. I was scared, mama. Yeah, Kinia, on the QWERTY keyboard. Well, I mean, certainly on the UK layout. I think you said you've got a German layout keyboard? Or was that Eve who said that? But yeah, there's a pause break, is what it says on mine, above the backspace key. Oh, this one! Oh! Oh, this is garbage. How am I supposed to... I can't rage quit to this. We're doing this for 4 hours. I hope you all know that. Well, probably less than that now. How am I supposed to know the right way to go? Idiot. Friggin' numbskull. So this way? All the way over here. Okay. Ooh. Take my picture. That's a checkpoint, isn't it? Okay. Look, come on. You're wasting everybody's time here. Eve refuses to buy a German layout keyboard, even though she lives in a German-speaking country and knows how to operate one. Ah, I see. Oh. Thank you, Iceberg. Thank you. Oh! I did something. Okay. Ah! Oh, oh, you dick. Hey, fuck off! Leave me alone! Fuck off! You can fuck off too. Oh god, where am I gonna land? I don't even know where the thing was. Oh god, how am I meant to... Okay, up here, yeah. Oh, you could just miss that one, it's cool. Fuck! Oh wait, this is okay, good. Right. Don't fuck it up. Shit! Please take my picture. Thank you. Oh, God. Same reason why I refuse to set my Windows or my phone to Bulgarian. It just feels unnatural. Okay. My tea is all gone. Which way do I have to go? That's what I never really found that clear. Why do they have to get smarter? What? Right, you know what? Fuck that. Fuck that. If it comes between an enemy doing that kind of crap, or this, I'm taking this. Whale says, I think my baby is scheming. She's got the Mr. Burns hands. Excellent. Smithers! Anyway. She's got them scheming hands. Leave me alone, little buglets. Yeah! Holy crap. That's the furthest I've ever gone. With a woman. What? Oh. Why is the arrow pointing that way? Yeah, bye. Okay, I can't. I wish I knew how to punch low. Hey, nice. Oh. Does something. F. Thank you, Kiesko. Look out! Thank you, Kinia, for the F. Okay, this... See, this is fine. This is good. I can do this stuff. See, there's a thing there, but I can't get it. Fuck off! Sash, hello. Bet you missed me. Also, hi. Hello, Sash. How you doing? You are sorely missed. You need to catch up on building a house on the Minecraft server. Just saying. We don't like slackers. Kiesko, just get to the end of the level, Forehead. Yeah, I'm doing it. No, you know what, Kiesko? I'm really sorry. I should have realised that. I should have realised that the goal is to get to the signpost at the end of the level. Maybe I should just try not dying. I think dying really holds me back. Thank you, Kidia. Yeah. Yeah, every time I die. Ah! Oh god. Very scary. You see this bit I really like. This bit I can do. Without getting hit, without getting hurt, without dying. I don't think I can swing from things yet. So what happens if I go down there? I bet that means instant death, doesn't it? Have to go, Robo. Have a good stream. Thank you, Jane. No problem. Thank you for tuning in. See you later. Sash. I'm a bit tired. And hey. Oh, achy from being in cars for like 7 hours today. And sleeping on sofas and not my own bed the last week, but okay. Yeah, well, that's fine. That's good. Kiesko, I don't think the end of the level is down there. Imagine if it is, though. Imagine if it's like totally designed as like a... excuse me, like a leap of faith. But I'm not going to risk it. I've died enough times. Hey, what? Why do these things... Why does Rayman stomp so much? It's because he's got no legs, so he can just, like, fling his feet wherever he likes. Stomp. Stomp the yard with Rayman. See, this bit I can do. I keep saying that. This bit is fine. I want the whole level to be like this. Just really basic jumping puzzle. Look at that. You see that skill. Wait, is that not the right way? There we go. Look at that. Because Robo doesn't like fun and turn the music off. Well, it was loud in my ears and I felt like I was having to yell in order to be heard, even though you guys have it quieter than I do. But I don't know how to do that in the game. I mean... Okay, this isn't so bad at the moment. But we'll see how it goes. Fuck off! Get me to somewhere safe, please! What? Oh. Fuck off! You old man. Shush. Eve, I'm just listening to you for a bit. Sudden inspiration to design my new tattoo has come. Ooh. Do put pictures in the tattoo treasury. Is it going to be me raging at Rayman? Rage man. Okay. Shit off! Is it Bobo is an angry man yelling to turn that racket down? I just find it hard to speak when I've got loud game music in my ear that I can't turn down when I'm trying to talk to chat. It gets distracting, you know? I'm sure y'all feel the same. No! Old man yells at cloud, literally. Okay. Ugh. No, I get it. I get it a lot. But adjust my... I get it a lot, but adjust my volume in the headphones. I think if I adjusted the volume on my headphones here, it does it for the desktop. In fact, it doesn't do it at all. I don't have the right headphones. Thank you. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god. Right, fuck it. Fuck it. Run away. Run away. Owen, hello. Open volume mixer and adjust the game audio from there. Also, hi. I'm going to try and do Owen's suggestion. What do we want created again, Robo? Oh, please don't crash the game. It's not the... Oh. Wait, oh, it's this one. There we go. Oh, it doesn't crash, it does this. And it won't go back to full screen. And if I quit the game, I'll lose my progress in this level, because I haven't saved yet. I'll enter. I need my chockey. Fuck you, Sash. Right. Oh my god, but I bet that was fucking gross. I'm not gonna do that again. I'm so sorry. Right, I think I missed a bit of chat. Hang on. Open volume mixer and adjust the game audio from there. Yep, did that. Thank you, Owen. Alt and enter. I didn't know that existed. The reason I stormed off and had a bit of chocolate is because there are these very simple functions that I don't know about. I'm just like, right, I need chocolate to help me learn. Or F11. Okay. We wanted something from Owen. Yes, we did. It was something I said on stream yesterday, wasn't it? But I can't remember. I don't remember what it was I said on stream. Does anyone know? Someone might have to pick through the vlog, go through the YouTube VOD and find out what it was I said. It was something we wanted to make another sound alert, Owen. I could do with a beer sound alert though. Chiesco, I go to the loo and he's rage quit already. No, I've just explained what I was doing. I haven't rage quit. It's okay. I'm back here. Yeah, Sash, you said loud eaters as I was crunching my tiffin. So I felt attacked. Because I am self-conscious about how I eat, so yeah. Chocky good, yes it is. No manners. Indeed, I agree. I cannot abide with no manners. Chocolate eating ASMR.
Chocolate.
It's actually my main pet peeve, though, to be honest. Fair enough. Oh, I've learned them from streaming. Do I have to do this? Alt F4 is for rage quitting, indeed. It was around the half an hour mark on the Oblivion stream yesterday. Eve, I can't remember things that specific. You're going to have to go through the YouTube VOD and see it. So, Alt and Enter or F11. F11 did nothing. No! I'll tell you what, I do actually need a drink, so I'm going to get a drink. You can tell me I'm stalling if you... What the fuck? It's like dragging half my desk with me. I'm getting a beer. I need one. That's what you like to hear, isn't it? That's what you like to hear. I have here Matsurika, Japanese lager from my, Japanese, something, from BrewDog. Oh boy indeed. I am da boy. And I can do this. I can do this. Do it for mummy! I can't do it. Can't do it. I give up. Run away! Run away from everything! Run away from everything! Thank you, Kinia. I'll drink to that. This beer's good. Doesn't taste any different to some other ones that I've had. Yesterday's one. Was it yesterday or the day before? I think it was... No, it was yesterday. That's right, because the beers arrived during the film. Yesterday's one was incredible. Marshmallow, pineapple, and something else. And I could actually pick them out in the taste. It was wonderful. Oh, I think I have to swing on the thing to get that. Space Bunny! That was it. Oh! Oh, that was it! Oh my god, Space, you're right! Yeah, Owen, so I have a quote. I can't remember the number of the quote, but it's me saying, "Do it for mummy." And I thought, if I did that in a rhythm, you would probably get an idea for a sound alert for it. I can think of it now. I'll call it, "Do it for mummy." Yes, that! I feel uncomfortable. Owen feels uncomfortable doing it for mummy. Oh my god, we actually know... Oh wait, quote number 38. I'm using the finger technique. I'm not putting my whole hand in. I have to pause the game to read the quotes. Quote number 46. Oh, I'm all wet. Shit. Should not have paused. Give me the fucking... No! Please fuck off! How am I meant to get past that? If I jump, it jumps. If I try and run over it, run past it, it'll land on me. I can't punch it because it hovers in the air. Fucking jerk. Asshole! Concentrate, concentrate. Get me to a safe space like this. Quote number 41 from Kinia. Maybe I'll just make it longer. Breathe. Yes, Kiesko, I'm breathing. I'll be back in like 20 minutes. Good luck, my boy. No problem, Kinia. Thank you. See you in a bizzle. There you go. Sometimes the best offense is a good defense. Right. You see what I mean? You see what I fucking mean? Dick. Fuck off. Fuck off. Wait, I can punch in the air? That's news to me. Oh! Oh! Oh. Oh god. I'm scared. Wait, what? Where am I meant to go? Do I just go up? So not that one. This one? Hey, hey! Wait, no, I can't get on those. What the hell? Doing me a bamboozle. No, that's where I just came from. I can't go that way because those things are spawned. Where's the cloud? Give me the cloud back! What the fuck? Do I have to... No? No, I'm not grabbing the ledge. What is this? What is this garbage? Can't run that way, it's too far away. Look, it's a thing. Help. Quote 48. Quote 48, I've got to get my tool out. Oh, please don't kill me when I've just made it this far. Can I make that one? I don't think I can. Shit! So much death. What can men do against such reckless hate? Death. Death! Swords shall be shaken. Shields shall be splintered. No, wait. No, hang on. Oh my god, I can't think of the whole speech off the top of my head. A sword day! A red day! Ere the sun rises! Good old Théoden. Let it be known, far and wide, that I struggled for 5 minutes pasting an image only to realise I picked the wrong tool in Photoshop. It's always the way! I picked the wrong tool to play this game. Me being the tool. But yeah, I can barely use GIMP as my Photoshop tool. It's not very user-friendly at all. But I make the odd graphic out of it for the old streams, and that's all I need it for. There we go. Hey! See, I've nailed that bit now. Well, I say that. I probably haven't, not really. Hey, shit. Right, run along here. Ooh, excuse me, I'm so sorry. Blame the beer. It is kind of obnoxious how happy and cheerful Rayman appears. Despite all this death and danger around him. It's not the face I would pull. Thank you. Right, now please give me a clear indication of where I meant to go. Oh, come on! Good. Fucking die, you shit. Right. Now, where do I have to go? Because I'd stand on this one, it moves, and it does this, and then as soon as it gets here, it goes back again. I don't... Huh? Can I just lay on this forever? Can I just have a nap on this cloud? Forever. And ever. Forever and ever and ever! Oh, No! You bastard! And to think there are people who admire my Photoshop skills. I have not seen your Photoshop skills. Oh god. You need to, if you do you use Photoshop a lot, Eve, you should put it in the art bit of the Discord. I'd like to see what you do with Photoshop. Especially if it's a new tattoo design. That's what, tattoo, that's right, that's what I said. Fuck off, fuck off! Still got another 3 hours of this shit. Who wants to play Gartic Phone later? As a palate cleanser. Because Lord knows, I'm gonna need my palate cleansed. With some nice, tasteful Gartic. What the fuck is that? Anyway. I do use Photoshop for my Tara Insta, but it's basic stuff. Basic or not, it's still cool. Can I please have a sip of my beer without getting killed by something? Right, fuck it. Why am I still trying to collect stuff? Who wants to collect stuff? Says the guy with like 60 odd Transformers in his cabinet. Right, you know what? You know what? Fuck everything. It's time to bring the hammer down. Here we go. Safe landing, oh yeah. So where does this take me? Okay. Nothing over there of interest. Oh, it takes me back here, okay. That's cool. Good. Right. Come on. It's the face off. Shit. Punch. Punch. Hey, I got it. Then this appears. So again, I'm on this thing. There's a cloud there, but that's the one that I used to get up here. Yeah, I can't jump onto that. I can't get through those gaps to grab the ledge. All I can think of is that I meant to do some kind of long jump over there, but I can't make it because... It's alright, all good. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Shit! prefer this route now. Thank you. Dippy, hello! Hey, you, it's the local fitness streamer. Pfft. Yeah, fitness ticket. No, I can't. Oh, you know what? I deserved that. Hello. Hello, Dippy. Can we get a shout out for the serendipitous, please, somebody? I didn't realise you played games, too. It's a little known secret of mine. I also do Transformer unboxings. And I'm going to show off again because I just want something that can help ground me in this traumatic experience. My latest Optimus Prime. That's what you get. That is what I get. That's what I get for saying, for making a fitness joke. Yeah, there's something not quite right on the grill. It goes in there. The trouble is, all of this is made out of hinges. And it all folds inside his chest, so... Damn, that's a nice model. It does transform. I put pictures in Discord yesterday. Mayhap you could see them. But yeah, I just... This makes me happy! This game doesn't! But yeah, honestly, that is the best in terms of paint apps, heft, and size. It's the best Optimus Prime I own, besides my G1 style Optimus Prime. Saying it now. Right, run away. Welcome, Dippy, to the Sunday special. My community has decided that I should play this game again after rage quitting the first time. So this is what has become of it. And at the moment, I don't feel like playing it again. So this is going to be a one-off. Unless you are familiar with the game, or, even better, an expert, please do tell me some tips on what I have to do in this level, because I keep getting stuck. And dying. A lot. But other than that, Dippy, how are you? How's tricks? How is Lola? La 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 Lola. Thank you. Holy crap, the detail on that bad boy, right? It's like a statue, it's insane. And the fact that it transforms is just incredible. It's not even that complicated, it's just getting certain rotations and panels to fit just right. Fuck off. Come on! A basic enemy should not be that fucking hard! Right. I need to look up what I do here, because this isn't enough. There is problems with this level, okay? There's something I'm missing, because I can't get past this bit, and I don't know how. Come on, tablet, wake up. There we go. I mean, I could just tab out and use my own internet, couldn't I? Too late. It's all good, man. Just been resting up because of this heat. It brutalized me. We worked ferociously. Oh, mate. It's pretty vicious out there. I'm quite warm right now, but I think outside, temperature has dipped somewhat. Wait, what's this? Witcher 3's new DLC? What? Okay. Right. Come on, give me the keyboard. Rayman. One. Walkthrough. Thank you. Wow. PS1 Rayman 1995 console playthrough. 100%. They do it in 4 hours and 45 minutes. Lola's great. She's learned fetch, and people in the park are starting to know her as a regular. It's so wholesome. Oh, beautiful. Fantastic. How are you? I'm very well, Dippy. Very well indeed. I've also been suffering in the heat, as are we all. Still enjoying streaming, having a good old time. Still working, whatever I'm doing. Well, my work. Okay, so apparently... Oh. There's actually not a huge amount of zones in the game. This is the part of the second zone. The Bandland, Bongo Hills. But I think I might have done that one. There's Bongo Hills, Allegro Presto, Gong Heights, and Mr. Sax's Hullabaloo. Right. But yeah, I'm alright, Dippy. Thank you for asking. Right. Right. Dream Forest. Mosquito's Nest. No, come on. Keep going, keep going. Okay, this one. This walkthrough says, for the section that I'm on, it says, there is a cage in the upper right area of this section, but I don't know how to get to it. Not a very good walkthrough, though. Not a very good 100% walkthrough, then, is it? Right. Oh, ride the cloud back to the right and carefully drop down as you go left once more to reach the sign. Okay. At least they are honest. Indeed, at least they're honest. Okay, well, let's see if that's accurate. Let's see if that's accurate. So it goes this way, and then as soon as it goes back to the left, and apparently the sign is around here? I don't... What? Bullshit. I call bullshit.
Everything's fine.
Is there such a thing as ASMR rage? What is that? Something just went bling. Fuck off! Utter twat. Boing. The community asked for this. Maybe it's time to create a new account in the hopes to escape this hell. See, I was very clever in that I worded this so that I said I would only try it again. So that means I can get away with playing it once. Like, I'm gonna... But the next one is to only try Dark Souls. I'm not gonna play Dark Souls, I'm just gonna try it. You know, there's a difference. So that's the loophole I have to create. I can't let the chat rope me into playing the whole game. I mean, Lord knows, it's my own fault that I got roped into trying Dark Souls in the first place. So at least I can stress the fact that I'm not going to play it. I'm going to try it! You have studied Boris Johnson carefully, I see. Oh god, not willingly. Ugh. Right. This music makes me think of Sonic Adventure for some reason. See, that's a game I can get behind. I can play Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic the Hedgehog isn't insanely difficult. It's quite easy, in fact. I was lucky there. So I still don't understand where the sign is meant to be. Good. That's it, that's dead, right? So again, it's something to do with being on this cloud. Eve, I designed it and I hate it. Back to the drawing board. Well, get some opinions on it. Get some opinions on it. Why do you hate it? Please talk to me about something that isn't this game. Please give me a chance to escape. I mean, maybe this walkthrough isn't that clear. Maybe I should just watch a video. But the trouble is, with a video, it's like the entire game, and it just takes ages to try and find the bit that you're doing. Ride the cloud back right and carefully drop down as you go left once more to reach the sign. Let's look at a video.
Let's look at a video.
No, I don't like it. I'd never tattoo this. Okay, okay. No problem, Eve. Good luck with round two. Right. This one. And of course I've got an ad. See, this one says Rayman Long Play, and they play it in 3 hours, 3.5 hours. As opposed to 4 hours, which this one is. Right. Oh god. Oh, thank god they've got timestamps. Right. Bongo Hills. This level has no name. No, it does. It does. I've just found it. I just have to skip through this bit now. He's doing all the bits that I didn't do. The bastardization of Robo Hills. Exactly.
Bastard. That fat bastard. You bastard. Bastards.
Best video. Best Sean Bean compilation. What the hell is all this? This guy's going through a level that I didn't even know existed. Like, in the levels that I've done previously, I mean. Okay, yep, we're getting there, we're getting there. Bear with. I'm just finding out what I need to do. Because it isn't very clear in the game, sadly. Right, hang on. Let me do this. I'm going through... Ah, no, that's the one I just previously... Oh no, it is the one I'm doing now. Okay. Yeah, I'm looking at this video and I actually forgot that the colour palette has changed. Like, it's like a sort of nighttime zone for this. Yeah, okay, get the things. Good. That's interesting. This version of the game... Wait, what? That can't be right. Yeah, no, this is the bit where I'm at now. So they jump over the little guys between the spikes. Yeah, dodge that one. Climb up there. This is very odd. Very odd indeed. This seems to be completely different to what I've got. But we'll soon see. Dippy recently came across his Yorkshire Tea advert. It's genius. Who's? Sorry, who? What? Me? I did actually buy Yorkshire Tea. I have actually got Yorkshire Tea over there. I wanted to try something different. Oh, Sean Bean. Oh, okay. I haven't seen that advert. Sorry, I must remind everyone that I usually forget what I end up saying on stream. Oh. It was literally right there this whole time. I didn't have to fight the bug. I didn't have to die all those times. Ha! 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 Don't like it. Don't like it. What? Give me the cloud back. Thank you. Why does it go to the right like that? Wait, who's that? Wait, what? Why am I so tiny? I'm terrified. Oh my god! Exactly, Dippy. That's exactly what happens. Oh god, does he have to jump so high in the air? Okay, then what? And then it doesn't do anything. Wait, do I have to... Yeah, make me big again. And then... Oh, please. The camera. Oh my god, the camera in this game. Yeah, it's like, what camera? Okay. We've got another one. Fuck! Fuck! I've got one continue left. And then I have to start the entire zone from the beginning, probably. Because my save game is from before. From before all this. The ignominy of it! I just want it. I want to get a trainer. I want to get a cheat engine or something. Please let me have a cheat engine! But I can't. It has to be the raw game. It has to be the things that make me rage. Fuck off! One beer isn't going to be enough. But I only got my set yesterday. I don't want to drink all the beers in one sitting.
I gotta make them last.
Fuck off! I have to jump, otherwise it rolls me into those fucking pricks at the bottom. And yet jumping shoves me into these fucking... blue COVID testicles in the fucking air. You see what I mean? You see what I fucking mean? What an absolute cunt. Please just take me somewhere safe. That's it. That's it. It's a total game over. Can't do anything with that one yet. I need a power. Fucking obnoxious prick. That just exits the level. Leave me alone! Will you? Thank you. Yeah, of course. Just respawn the enemies. Why not? Just give me more problems to deal with in an area that I've already passed. Hey, how about fuck you? Yay, I got a level up. What a difference it'll make, I wonder. Please let me leave. Let me leave. Ugh. Okay, I'm out of beer. No more beer. I've got wine, if it comes to it. Wow. It hits the thing and sends it back into me. That's fair, isn't it? Fuck off, you dicks. Wait, no. There we go. There you go, you see? Rhythm. Wait, you know what? Fuck those guys. Get me through it. Just take me to the end, please. Oh god, I've got to do the one that rockets... Oh, this one. Wah! I don't like this one. I mean, I say that like I like any of the levels. Give me that. Thank you. well, that was a thing, I guess. Give me another rocket thing, where are they? Fuck off! Oh, fuck off. Yet again, I'm faced with these fucking green dicks. Buzz off, for fuck's sake. I can't believe I said buzz off, unironically. Thank you. He's like fucking Bezos in his cock rocket. Give me the thing, give me the thing, give me the thing, give me the thing, give me the checkpoint, give me the checkpoint, give me the checkpoint. Thank you. Fuck off. Cunt. Oh god. Stay over here. They can't get me if I stay to one side. Confirmed! Okay. I think this is the one that was giving me trouble before. And now I know what to do. I don't have to go up, I can just go across and get to the level. Level end, sorry. Okay, so far so good. Can still go down here. Get all these lovely things. Progress. That's what we want. We need progress. If I can get to the end of this zone and save my game again, I will consider this stream a success. Fuck off! Saw that coming. Okay, good, good. Good. Let me grab onto the fucking edge. I hate this. So good. I'm tempted to just jump over these platforms, but I mustn't risk it. I must dodge properly like that. Same with this one. Right, this one. Good. Then this. Right, so this way. And here's the exit, thank God. So I smashed it that time. Couldn't be like that the first time round, could it? Hell no. Right. So this is where it all went wrong last time. Not that it's ever gone right, but you know. Swings and roundabouts, isn't it? Give me the thing! Thank you. Garbage. Utter garbage. I hope you're all having a nice time. Because I'm not. This is fucking... How the hell could they release this in 1990 fuck? And, like, bloody hell. Parents go to the fucking supermarket and like, oh, my child will like this. They'll enjoy this game. And then that child opens up this game full of hope and prosperity. And then they get to this fucking bit. And then their entire life is in tatters before they're 10 years old. For fuck's sake. Someone released this. Somebody said, oh yes, yes, this is terribly easy. Oh, the kids are going to knock this one out of the park. And that's why we're going to do a Rayman 2 in a few years. See, that makes me feel like something's working. But then I get into a panic and think I have to jump all the time. And then it does shit like this! No, I don't want that. Change that back. Thank you. Kiesko, I'm back. I was watching the first episode of Monsters at work. Monsters, Inc. spin-off. Is it any good? And also, as if you're paid to watch shows at work. Giggity, giggity. Giggity? Kappa is what I meant. Kappa. Oh my god. No! Well, Kiesko, if you're sitting there watching shows, you are definitely having a nicer time than me. Because look at this shit. I'm onto my last life. If I die again, it's another game over. All the difficult shit that I'm having to put up with here, I'll have to do again. There we go. There it is. No bonfires here. Oh, wait. Now I'm on my last chance. Okay. Thank you for the Kappa face. Oh, it puts me there for the game over. That's interesting. I bet Dark Souls is looking interesting about now. Honestly, at least in Dark Souls... You know what? In Dark Souls, you don't really die, do you? Like, getting killed by a boss is part of the game. It's not like... Do you know what I mean? Like, you get reincarnated, don't you? It's just that you drop all the souls. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Eve, Pat's head, you'll be alright. Thank you, Eve. Bongo cat on my head. Ow. I mean, wait, you go, Bobo, you got this. Honestly, Dark Souls will be a reprieve from this garbage. I knocked my headphones loose. I need to adjust them. Can't adjust them. Concentrating. Cannot pause game. Will lose concentration. Fuck! Please! Please. Please! Please, no more. No more. Please, just let me get to the end! Oh, yes! Oh. No, no hit head. No, I was just doing the bongo cat on the top of my head. It's like, you got this! Space Buddy. Failure is built into Dark Souls. Exactly. That's exactly what I meant. Like, there's no consequence to dying other than reincarnating and your boss resets its health. But a boss resetting its health when you die is applicable to any game. I don't think you're meant to die. I can't guarantee it'll happen, though. But it's like, you go to a bonfire, you die, you respawn at the bonfire. It's part of the game lore, isn't it? Oh, the fuck is this? Oh, I can punch his titty. Ow! This isn't very nice. Not in my happy place. No, I don't like it. Make it go away. Why has he got big balls? Wait, what the fuck? Oh my! God knows what that was meant to be. You lose all souls. Dark Souls 2, you die and your overall health goes down. Oof. Yeah, so that's a consequence to dying. I still think it's different to this. Well, I mean, obviously it's different to this. I don't know. I can't explain what I mean. Okay. Oh, what? Okay. Leave me alone, lightning bolts. You again? But you're a piece of shit. Wait, what? Oh, okay. So Rayman isn't the only one with missing limbs. What the fuck? Hey. Wait, what? Oh, I'm too small. Make me bigger, please. I can't survive like this. Oh, he make me bigger. Thank you. Please just take me to the end of the level. Oh, yeah. Please let that be it. Please let me save. Oh, thank God. Save the game. That's it. I can end the stream now. That's all I wanted to do. I just wanted to get past that zone.
I did it!
Allegro presto. Oh, God, it's going too fast! Please don't go too fast. Oh, look at him doing the front tuck like that. Fucking show off. Fuck off! Or just... Wait, what? Welcome back, Kinia. Welcome back. I've actually made some progress. I don't know if you caught it just then. Oh, no, you did, because you did the sand alert. I was just able to save. So, this is our new starting point. Thank God. Oh, fuck off! Jump, you prick. or, you know, if I press down, maybe just stand straight up. How the hell am I meant to get up there? What? As soon as I went away, the song was stuck in my head. Okay, so you do that. Fuck off! Fuck off! Right, so like this, down, there we go. Same there, good. 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 I know there was a cage down there, I don't care. Again, just get me through the levels to the end, thank you. Oh yeah, I forgot I can do that. Alright, like that. All the way over here until I hit the end. Good. Down this way. Don't go too far. Don't go too far, I said! Thank you. Pull my brain out. Make it so that I don't feel this. Oh dear God, how will I wake up at 4 a.m? Just set an alarm, forehead. Just set an alarm, Guinea. What the fuck is this shit? Yeah, just set the alarm. Easy. I hate this. It's not even me dying and I hate this. Please just... Why give me the tiny platforms that I can't even... Just jump. Oh! No! I mean, that's literally all I'm doing. I'm not even moving. I'm just holding the jump button. I'm pressing the jump button. That's literally... Oh my God, I did it. I'm scared. Give me the thing. Please just... Thank you. Who even are you? What purpose do you serve in this world? Or just push me off, that's fine. You know what, I'm gonna go this way. Did I just murder someone? Right, I'm not gonna go that way, I don't trust it. Ah! Where's this fucking Superman thing going on? Fuck off with that. Fuck off with that. I ain't Superman. If Superman were here, he'd beat this game. Oh! Please just take me to the end of the game. What the fuck? What happened just then? What's going on? I don't understand. Wait, I'm back here again? KVJV, hello! Thank you for the E. Kenia says, I know this level. That's the level where speedrunners have problems. Well, thank God I'm not speedrunning. Oh my God, I'm literally getting right down to the bottom. Fuck! Well, now I'm stuck. Fuck off. No! Thank you. Rayman 1, everyone. Game of the century, clearly. Right, so I can fall down here safely. Run over here, get blasted, jump over there. Okay. Oh, I think he sucks me. Just have fun. Such fun I'm having. Hide the pain, hide the pain. What the fuck? Ugh. I'm sorry. Right, do it again. Do it again. Suck me! There we go. What the fuck? Oh, thank God. That was pain. Now what? Oh, fuck off! As soon as I get here, really? Thank you, Kenia. Quote number 62, suck me. Oh, oh! I'm getting very clammy hands doing this, just saying. Thank you for the yikes. Yep. And it happened again! In the same moment, it happened again. I honestly just want to sit here and devour my tub of tiffin. That's all I feel like doing right now. Give or take ordering a pizza as well. I just want to gorge and make myself feel better. But not tonight. I've got to carry on with this until 10:30. And however far I get, that's it. That's it. Thank you. A checkpoint. No! What the? Okay. Right. Doesn't even reach him. Fuck off. That's not even the pointy end. That's the rounded end. Oh. Oh, dear God. Who the fuck is that? The hell was I meant to do there? Fucking explain shit to me, you piece of crap. What the hell am I meant to do with a fucking guy spreading his balls up in the sky? What is that meant to do? What does that represent, huh? And then there's these assholes. I wouldn't say friend. I don't really want to talk to it. The only things I want to say to it involve swear words. I have you raging at Rayman on one tab and Owen giggling at Horny Town on GeoGuessr on the other. Horny Town. Can you ask him, has he been to see the old wives yet? Did he climax near old wives? Tell him if he hasn't, he needs to do that soon. If it's been a while since he's been to climax near old wives, maybe now's the time to do it. Fuck off! I'm looking at that message from Stream Elements saying, having a good time, Autobot? Smash that follow button. And I'm looking at it saying, I'm not having a good time. Can I unfollow myself? If only. I don't get why these have to be so slidey. I mean, this isn't an ice level, it's a music level. What the hell have these slidey pipes got to do with anything? Oh, Kinia, thank you for... I don't think hugs are going to do anything, to be honest. But thank you. I appreciate it. I got these little magnets on my desk that are from my tablet. I need to get them to stick back in. To the tablet, I mean. They're just sitting there, being magnetized.
so this is the bit that always fucks me up. I know the bit I have to get to. I have to get onto the ones that are slightly further up. But if I miss them, I am plummeting. Yet more fucking bullshit. You can smell the bullshit from here. It is seeping through every material in this flat. The bullshit is permeating. I know the arrow is pointing down, but I'm ignoring it. Look, that fucking shit! What the fuck does that mean? What does it mean? What happens if I do land on it? Is it a boss? Does it hurt me? I don't fucking know. There's no preview, it's just there. Wow. Okay, this time. At least I can do this. Wait, what's this? Oh, I can save the game there as well. Fair enough. Not that I care. It's still a whole lot of bullshit. It's not going to make a blind bit of difference. We're not going to finish the game. No, if this keeps fucking doing its shit. Oh, I've got to do all this again. Oh my god. Fuck off! I love how walking past that one didn't seem to hurt me. But as soon as I so much as look at the other ones, deals damage. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Oh, this one again. Fuck off, maybe? Cunt. Wait, no, this way. Oh yeah, this one I have to... Right. Go the other way! Turn! What? Oh, Jesus. Right, so then there's this garbage. Can I not just take a different route? Does it have to be on these things? Excuse me. Oh shit, here we go again. Excuse me. Gideon says, "You can do it, Rob," just as I fall to my death. Thank you for the support, but I just got to power through it. Even if I never leave this area, I just need to power through to the end of the stream at this point. Again, if anybody wants to play some Gartic later, some Gartic phone, I'll be more than happy to fucking throw myself off a cliff. 007 Killy, hello, 007. It's been a while, how are you? Welcome to Rayman. Ooh, L1 punches. That feels much easier to do. I find that much more natural than jumping to the A button. You know what else I find more natural? Surviving! There you go, instant. Oh my god, 007, 95% complete. 96,000. Oh my god, we are less than 4,000 points away from Dark Souls. If we can reach that before next Sunday, it will be next Sunday's stream. One way or another. Did you hear that, Kiesko? If you're still there. You can now rub your hands together with glee. Provided enough of you have a few thousand points available. Sentinel Phoenix! Thank you for the channel points. Yeah, it now says 97,000. Thank you, Sentinel. Welcome. I mean, I'm not happy about it. I don't want to play it. That's why it's a community challenge. But thank you all the same. And welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Welcome to Rayman 1, which I am... This is so bad, it's making me look forward to Dark Souls. For reasons such as that. I am so ready to just turn this off, uninstall it, never play it again. Or if I do play it, it'll be with a cheat engine, and I don't even care if you judge me for that. As long as it's a way that I can enjoy the game. Right. Let's just pause here for a minute. Let's just not move. Sentinel, doing well. Super tired from staying up and playing Control last night. How is that? I picked up Control from Humble Choice, but I haven't played it yet. Just don't die. I haven't seen classic Rayman in a while. Neither have I. And now I know why I haven't seen it for a long while, because it's making me rage. Control is great. Control is mind-blowing. Oh my god, wow. Okay, without spoilers, give me more of a review. What should I expect? Is it something to do with, like, controlling matter and materials and stuff? Right, like this. Onto here. Onto here. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Kinia says Control has a lot of red. Okay. It's horror-esque, not super scary, but... Wait, have you played Alan Wake before? I have, actually. I've played Alan Wake. That was a good game. I think Ms. A-Game was playing it the other day. I tuned in. It was a bit of a throwback. I played it ages ago. There we go. Same creators, and it's in... What? Control is in the same universe as Alan Wake? For real? Are they, like, proper connected? That's insane. Wow. See, I'm gonna have to play Alan Wake again. Without spoiling anything, they do talk about the events of Alan Wake. Oh, okay. Wow. I might have to get Alan Wake again. Give it another playthrough. Before I do Control. Yes, the question of the day. What are your pet peeves? What are your pet peeves, Sentinel? What are your pet peeves, 007? Mine, as it says there in the chat, it just niggles me when people don't say their P's and Q's. Right, so there's a moment in Sonic the Hedgehog, right, the movie, where he gets given a pair of shoes. And he doesn't say thank you to the person who gives them to him. And it makes me rage. The Sentinel doesn't like loud chewing. Uh-oh. Yeah, I hate chewing. Like, when people chew with their mouth open, that really... Oh, that makes me angry. I remember one of my ex-girlfriends, her little sister. Like, old enough to know better, but not like... I think she was like 8 at the time. Old enough to know better. Was chewing with her mouth open. I'm just like... Not my kid. I can't say anything. But then back then, I felt like I couldn't say anything. But I think if I was the person I am now, I would have piped up and said something. But yeah, I just remember it being like really like, please just stop chewing. Just close your mouth with the chewing. Fuck everything. Oh my god, Kiesko, it's at 99,000. Your boyfriend sometimes chews loudly. Oh my god. And you're off to see him. F. Today is the day. Well, we'll see. We'll see. You know, maybe my stream will cut out and I'll decide to stop and I'll get a pizza in and cry over this game. RIP. I know. Thank you. There's still an hour and 45 minutes of this shit to wade through. This utter sewage water to swim through. I am neck deep in shit and piss. While playing this game. Fuck off! Little blueberry shit. Right. This time, don't panic. Just nice and slow. That's it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And then here, yeah, yeah. Then over here. Then fall to your death. Yeah, that's right. That's how you do it. Just fall to your death. That's how you win. Thank you, Kinnear. Sentinel says, didn't realise I wasn't following you on Insta or Twitter. Twitter. That's what I said, Twitter. Rectified that right away. Oh, thank you, Sentinel. No problem. Thank you so much for those follows. Oh, God. Yeah, my Instagram I hardly ever use. But I'm on Twitter quite a bit. Thank you so much. Really do appreciate that. Oh, God. Okay. No! Fuck off! Thank you. No! Fuck off! Little piece of shit. Thank you. Oh, fuck knows how I managed that. Yeah! Wait, what? That's not the end of the level? Well, where the fuck is the end of the level then? What is the point in taking me up here? Oh, wow. Is he losing his mind? I wish I was losing my mind. Sadly, I am still completely sane. What the fuck are you? Yeah, that's fair, isn't it? Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Honestly, the craftsmanship in this game... And I can't hit them? That is fucking garbage, that is. Such a clunky game. Isn't it just? Isn't it just? Fuck! The fucking momentum in this shit. Like, why? What is the purpose of having slippery, slidey pipes in a fucking music-themed level? Put it in an ice level, sure. What the fuck does it mean here? I feel like Earthworm Jim performed better. It absolutely did. God, I wish I could switch to Earthworm Jim right now. Play the shit out of that. But no, we are here for over another hour and a half. Oh, yeah, sure. Just send me straight to desktop. That's fine. That's fine. Of course. Oh, yeah, and wonderful. Wonderful. It just sends me straight to desktop and then does this shit. Oh, fuck off. Utter piece of shit. Why am I moving so slowly? I can't run and jump over that going uphill. You see what I mean? You see what I fucking mean? How the fuck am I meant to get over that? Fuck's sake. Fuck me. Oh, now he wants to do it. Fucking degenerate. Okay, I think... am I meant to go this way? Why can't I grab that ledge? I'm clearly within arm's reach of it. Wait, whatever. Oh, is that it? Is that all it does? Okay, then there's that. Can't go up that way. I don't like how that looks, so I'm going this way. No, I'm not. Oh my god, Chumley, you've done it. Chumley's done it. Kiesko, are you there? Good news. Well, bad news for me. Looks like I'm playing Dark Souls next week. Oh god. I'm gonna regret it. I already regret it. But not as much as I regret this. Sorry about that. Pff, it's fine. The chat are happy. Everybody's cheering. Oh, I'm crying. Chumley's farting. There you go. Wait. Hang on. There you go. My Lego shark. It's my prop for that sound alert. Thank you, Kinnear, for the fart. I do not understand. That's it. Game over completely. I have to start the entire level again. And that was just one section of a level, so yeah. Tell you what, let me save here. Oh, look at that fucking smarmy cunt. Fuck off. Or just don't jump. You know, when I press the jump button, just lay there. It's fine, didn't want to jump anyway. I'm just pressing the button to make sure it still works, that's all. Idiot. Can I play Dark Souls now? Wow. I need to get it first. I need to own it and install it. So that's going to be my job for the week. Jesus, 100,000 points. In how many days? Was it like 17 days left or something? Wow. You guys really pulled through. Oh, this fucking one. Please give me that. Give me that. Give me the thing. Give me the thing. Thank you. Oh, yeah. No. No! Oh, wow. Fuck off. Thank you. and the end. So now that Dark Souls has been met, what do people want the next community challenge to be? Perhaps a ragey game that I haven't even heard of? Or maybe a game... I don't know. Somebody fire off some suggestions. What should I do next as the community challenge? I feel like it'd be good to always have one running. It doesn't even have to be a game. It could be something else. Don't know what, though. Another Lego stream, perhaps? I'd have to get some Lego, though. Or I can rebuild the pirate ship into something else. Dark Souls 2. Shut up. Shut up! No! Nothing Dark Souls. We've already got a community challenge for that. It's only just been met. Let us see how the first game goes. Go on, do the thing. Thank you. Kiesko, I hope you've set up your Try Minecraft challenge. I've got to contribute some points to that. Yumniki. I've never heard of that. What is that, Kinia? Yumniki. Okay. Fuck off! Didn't even touch the little prick. Kidia says it's a game, 2D, weird horror, hard. I played it and I was stuck. Oh god. I'll look it up and I'll see. But if any, but again, I'll take suggestions in general. If anyone's got anything, I'll have a look at that one. Oh my god. Right, I have to remember this, then that, over here, then this. There we go. It's free, I think. Oh, okay. Well, if it's free, I might just... No, I'll still make it a channel point thing. What the fuck? That was far too fast. Like, how am I meant to jump over it? Oh my god, Cuphead, Kiesko, Jesus, that would... I've seen that getting played, and it looks fucking nails. Could you co-op with it, with someone? This game needs to fuck off and die. Oh god, the time is just dragging. I've still got 90 minutes left. Can I do an hour... Can I do 90 minutes of Gartic Phone? Please! No, I've committed. It's a full 4-hour stream of this. Can do Gartic Phone afterwards. I have it on PS4. Okay. I'd have to get it on PC. Oh, this doesn't go anywhere, does it? It just takes me here. Okay. And then this is where I was before. Cool. Nice. So, where's the way out? Huh? How do I get out? Oh, is this the right way? Little cunt didn't even fucking bother jumping. I love how dangling from the ledge like that, with my feet over the pointy things, doesn't deal damage, but as soon as I fall on them, it deals damage. Fucking logic. Please just let it end. Oh, I guess that's the next best thing. Go on. Thank you. My hands are super clammy right now. Good. 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 Ooh, cheeky bit of guitar there. Can't even see what I'm doing. Oh, whatever. It's one of those games where it just hurls you forward and you can't see what's going on. Oh, who's this? Is that going to be the next boss? Oh my god. Oh, things are not going to get any easier for you, but this new power will make you stronger.
I'm stronger now.
What did you give me? Can I save the game at least? Now you can use your hair as a helicopter. To do it, press B twice. Hooray, more ways to die. Please let me save. Please let me save. Please let me save.
You beauty.
Right, I've got two more places to go. Gong Heights.
The Blue Mountains!
Yeah, I'm just going to progress through the game. I don't care about collecting shit. If I can skip some of the levels, then by God, I'm skipping some of the levels. Right, please be really easy, simple levels. Just do that for me, yeah? Just nice, straightforward, super easy stuff. Okay, I don't think I can do those yet. Which is lame. That is really lame. I can't progress through this level. Damn it! So I have to do this one. Ugh. What the fuck? You got some balls on you, kid. Oh, this looks awful. Why does everybody have arms or legs missing? Fuck off. Thank you. A little bit terrified. Whoa, what? Yeah, I got a little pink nipple. There we go. Oh, not these again. Oh, thank God he stays in one spot, this one. What are they even meant to be? Perfectly timed, Kinnear, thank you. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly. And I'm right at the very beginning. There was no checkpoint. No end of section. I'm just straight up back at the beginning of this level. Don't you just love it when it does that? Don't you just love it when games do that? Oh, it's my favourite thing, honestly. You know what else I love? Dying! I guess that means I'll enjoy Dark Souls then, doesn't it?
Oh, fuck off!
I'll be back. Good luck. Don't die, says Kinnear. I'll bear that in mind. Thank you for the advice. See, I mean, thank you for the advice, Kinnear, but I don't think it was good enough. I think there's something missing. Because I died. You know, I tried not dying. It didn't work. Oh, hello. Well, that's news. Let me guess, you guys spotted that earlier and I didn't. Wouldn't surprise me. Nice. Nice. Does the cage come back? Oh. I guess it still counts that I got it earlier? Fine. Fuck's sake. I'm so done. I'm so done with this. It's okay. We're approaching the final hour. We're just over a little over an hour left. Just a little over an hour. Get some chocolate. Get some chocolate. Chocolate will help. Just get a piece of chocolate. A piece of chocolate. Make it better. It'll make it better. I had a bit of chocolate, and I got some milk. Milk to help me grow big and strong, so that I can, you know, cope. I'm not coping. So far, so good. Oh, nice. Ooh, nice. Wait, what? Can I just fucking... The milk is helping, actually. I think the milk is acting as some kind of childhood comfort drink. Or it's just because I was getting a bit hot and bothered, I can do with a cold drink. Something like that. Shit. Right, this time. Don't fucking die. Yeah? Deal? I think it's a fair deal. We had a deal. We had a fucking deal. And you broke it. I'm never going to trust you again, Rayman. I'd break your kneecaps if you had some. That's it. Complete game over. I don't know how many of those... I don't know how much... You know what? You know what? Can I do this now? He wants that. There you go. So he's a caveman. Then what does he do? He's cupping my balls.
Take this magic seed.
Then what does it do? Okay, I've taken it. Then what? I have to plant it somewhere, do I?
Take this magic seed.
The fuck? Okay, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Nothing's happening. Ignore it. Now that one I definitely can't do. Let's just try this one again.
Hey, Uranium, take this magic seed.
Love that. Sound alert, maybe? I don't know. Exclamation mark seed. Although that could mean something else. Let's not have that as an alert. I need to add icebergs.
Iceberg right ahead!
Sound alert. There's no such thing as being careful in this. You either have to know what you're doing, or you're shit out of luck. I'm just trying to just tap the directional key, be precise. Nope. Doesn't like that. Game doesn't like that at all. How many times have I had to look at this fucking screen? Hang on, let me move my tablet. It's in the way of my Optimus Prime. Optimus Prime will make everything better, surely. I don't understand how Rayman can be so choosy about the ledges that he can grab onto. Like, if I'm able to stand on these bongos... And I'm able to stand on these clouds. I can grab the cloud if I want to climb onto it, but I can't grab the bongo? What the fuck? Adam, hello. Evening, cute stuff. I wish it was cute. But instead I've been raging and swearing and fucking this fucking bullshit. You can stand on my bongos any day. Oh my god. I'll burst them. Your bongos will burst asunder. That's a comforting thought. Welcome, Adam. Ethereal Battle, how are you doing? Caught a glimpse of you on that cheeky little J3 stream earlier that Jimmy did. What were you guys doing? You're in your anoraks. It were raining. What were you doing?
Yeah, boy.
Eating chicken.
Okay.
But why stream it, though?
Chicken reaction stream.
Was it good chicken, though? Get back in there, or so help me. Come on. An hour and 5 minutes. That's all. An hour and 5 minutes. You can do this. Just an hour and 5 minutes more coping.
Well, I'm all out of milk.
Went to Wingfest, festival with loads of different vendors, all with their own recipes for wings. It was great, excluding the rain. Oh, damn. It was full on torrential. Yeah, look at it. That's great, though. Lots of spicy wings for spicy boys. Oh, man. I'm glad you could all get out and have a good time, though. Despite, you know, one thing or another. Yeah, we had torrential rain here, but it was like 4 a.m. yesterday, so I think it must have passed over from this way. I am stuffed and filled with beer. More beer? Beer, it's liquid bread, it's good for you. We like to drink till we spew. Ooh. Here, have some pretzels. No, I'll call it quits. Those things give me the shits. Drink with your family, drink it with your friends. Drink till you're fat, stomach distends. There you go. A little bit of Weird Al for you there. I think I might have got the ordering wrong on that. Great song, though. I've also had a beer. I'm not full of it, though. Just had one. My brew dog came through. How are you? I'm alright, Adam, apart from this shit. This was a community challenge game. And you may notice that... Adam, you may have noticed that the Dark Souls community challenge has been met. So next Sunday is going to be another Sunday special, and it's going to be Dark Souls. I can't wait. It's going to be such fun. Welcome back, Kinia. Not for long, gotta go to sleep soon. No problem, no problem. Well, as you can see, things are going
swimmingly.
Thank you for shouting out, Kinia. You've done it twice. Oh, wait. Oh, I saw the zero slash and thought it was a shout out, but it isn't. Thank you for shouting out, Kinia, Adam. Playing
Destiny 2.
Destiny 2 is free now, isn't it? I remember it being free on Epic Games or something. And then a few weeks later, they just released it for free anyway. Thank you for shouting out my ass. Thank you for shouting out Adam, one of the many streamers who plays no games. Must be a really popular title. Yes, it's free, but you don't get the DLCs. Oh, okay. Fair. But then, something like that, I would feel compelled to play Destiny 1 as well. Also, the word Destiny makes me think of Unicron in the Transformers animated movie.
You cannot destroy my destiny!
Ooh. I'm going to stream some dodgy hentai game for a few minutes. So it's questionable games. Yeah, you keep saying that. I'm waiting for it to happen. All you got to do is play it for 5 minutes. Actually, you don't even need to play it. You can just set it as a category, Adam. You don't have to play it at all. Right. Let's get rid of these little fucking nerds. Wait, what? If you'll ever try Destiny, then please invite me. I will show you everything.
I can show you the world.
Is it better than Rayman 1? Let's just put it that way. If it's better than Rayman 1, I'll be... Yeah, okay, it is good. Oh, God. I mean, it'll be a long time. I think I've got quite a few games lined up to play. Really, it's only my Wednesday games that will be changing up the most. I think I need to finish Sonic 2 next week. And then Sonic 3 and Knuckles.
Knuckles!
So that's going to be the Flashback Friday. And I think I'm going to do Rune after that. I've been really wanting to play Rune again. There we go. But yeah, Wednesday is going to be Wittenlaw next week. Then Cube for the week after that. Then Dead Space 2. And then I'm going to start playing the Witcher games because I've really got back into the Witcher again recently. Going to be doing Witcher 1. It's going to be a Witcher Wednesday for a little bit. Eve! What's Eve saying? Alright, you lovely human beings, it's bedtime for me. Take good care of Robo and talk soon. Oh, Eve. Imagine going to bed. Imagine going to bed and leaving me to fend for myself with this game! Sorry, I've only got an hour left. No problem, Eve. Good night to you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for the conversation, as always. Look after yourself. I will try and make you some tiffin one day. And you can gorge yourself on it. Like I wish I could right now. But then it would just turn into an hour of me struggling to eat chocolate. And who wants to see that? Oh, God. Okay. Got to stay on the balls. Adam is on his way as well. Thank you, Adam, for dropping in. Good to see you, my boy. I'm exhausted. Yeah. All them chicken wings. All them wings. Wait, what? This looks different. Wait. Oh my god, it's... It's one of those side-scrolling levels. Oh god. I hate them. Again, what has this got to do with a band? This is called Bandland. It's all to do with music. Good night, Kinnear. Oh, shit! I love the chat too much. I love you guys too much. It's my downfall. Wait, Kinnear, are you going as well? I think you're about to go. I'm not going to sleep yet. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Right, you were saying goodnight to Adam. I see. God, yeah, all you... Oh my god, everybody in the chat right now is a mod. Kinnea, Adam, Kiesko, and Eve. You're all my mods. You're all looking out for each other. I love it. Fuck off! Mod family. Exactly. Kiesko, you need to update the family tree again. Oh my god, Space Bunny! Give me a transform with Blur. Oh, did I get a full-on game over? I think I got a full-on game over. Did I? I must have done, because it's gone back to main menu. I didn't press anything. Well, you know the rules. I'll tell you what, this is actually quite a welcome break. Thank you, Space. Thank you. Let's take five. We are transforming Blur, who you may remember from my Transformers collection stream. Here he is. He's catching a little bit of the chroma key, but mostly he's blue. And Kinnear wants me to do some exercise. Right, the exercise I enjoy least, so I'm going to do the exercise first, and then we're going to do the transform. Here we go. plastic bowl. Wait, what was it doing? The game's doing something. I still haven't bought any of my own merch. So bad. Oh, it's just doing a demo level. Okay. If you can hear any game sounds, it's not me. Actually, let me change it so that you can see what's going on. Oh, never mind. It's changed it now. Oh my god, Space Bunny has stated a fact about me. Robo has a Rayman Forever tattoo. Oh my god. Space, congratulations on being the first person to state a fact about me. I will add that as a channel to the Discord tonight. That as an announcement one. I mean, I think there's probably a way to set it up the way the J3 boys have, so it'll go through automatically, but I will add them manually. So for 30,000 points, you can state a fact about me. Look at you flexing, Space Bunny. First you do a transform, then you do a cheeky little, you know, just state a fact about me. But where? See, Space didn't specify. So, I'll tell you what, Space, just for you, and because you're the first person to redeem it, if you specify where I've got the tattoo right now, I will include that as part of the fact, okay? There you go. That's your freebie.
Even before he says, like, the butt cheek or something. Or the ball sack. Oh, imagine getting a tattoo on your ball sack. Oh, man. Oof. Oh, there we go. Right.
Leaving that to the dirty people's imagination. Fair enough. Oh my god, I found the thing! I found the little red thing that I was talking about for my tweezers. Let me sit back there. Who redeemed exercise? Yeah, Kinia did. I still haven't got an alert for that. Wait. I know exactly what to add for that. It's not going to be an overlay, but it's going to be a sound. And it's going to be that line from Blur, Park Life. You're doing the Port Life, mate. Get some exercise. Something like that. Couldn't see it. Yeah, no problem, Space. Aaron Shaw, hello. How you doing? I'm just doing some exercise, hang on. Just doing the squats, then I'll be back in with a cheeky transform, care of Space Bunny. There. Good to see you again, Adam. Aaron, sorry. Adam was in there earlier. Yeah, I'm giving it an A. Yeah, good.
Okay. I'm not strong enough, Noakinia. Sometimes I am not. I'm good, how are you? Aaron, I'm doing very well, thank you. We're just taking a little break from Rayman 1. Because... well, reasons. Space Buddy has redeemed one of my Transform redemptions, and we've got Blur. So I'm just about to convert him into a robot. Because that's what the rule is. Got to pull apart. There we go. Oh, crap. Jeez. The game is just showing me things. Here's what you could be doing if you were good at the game. Well, actually, no, it would be if the game was not so punishing. See, Space, you've also got one up over on Kiesko, because I always thought that Kiesko was going to be the first person to state a fact and was going to say Robo moved to Bristol just because of burritos. But no, you are the first one in there. With the Rayman Forever. That's a nice sound. Oh, what a lovely tune. There we go. Again, I don't think this is the original PS1 music. I think that was just in the...
this port, this PC port.
Oh. Dropped a piece. I'm using my lower appendages to retrieve it. There we go. So I actually won this guy in a raffle. I paid about 20 quid. But he's worth about 60. Or 100, maybe? I don't know. Wasn't a very high percentage. Wasn't a very high chance of me getting it, really. But I paid for the extra ticket so that I would have more of a chance, regardless. I don't know. It's however it works. I don't know. Numbers. There's probably some kind of maths you can do. I'm just getting his head up. Oh, come on now. Wait, what? I've just seen something. So that level with the guy who says, "Hey, Rayman. Thank you for a chicken, Kinia. Dab toes forward and the dustman aft." Thank you for a chicken on a raft, Kinia. Kinia says, "All right, my boy, I'm going to sleep. So have fun and good luck. You can do it. Hopefully I'll be able to join the next stream on my vacation. See you next time." No problem, Kinia. And no problem if you can't make it. I hope you have fun spending time with your boy. Take pictures. Enjoy the cake that he's going to make for you. Yeah, no worries. I'll be streaming again tomorrow for Minecraft. Space says, "I thought Ali might get the first fact." She did say that she was saving up for that. But her job, her new job, has kind of taken her off of Twitch for a bit. That's why she hasn't been streaming. We miss her terribly, but she's doing some life stuff. And honestly, good for her. She will be back eventually. The old smut will return. I mean, it's not like she's been inactive. She popped into my stream the other day, and obviously she was doing the diversity map with myself and Shag. God, that's so good. Such good maps. I think when I do get to the 24-hour stream, I'm going to do the diversity maps again. Not as a speed run, but just going to do them. Oh crap, I need to fix a bit. Good night, Kinia. Thank you. Oh. Come on. There we go. Oh. That? Is that right? Yes, it is. Okay. Sorry, you can't really see what I'm doing. We're getting there. We are getting there. Again, this is a really lovely little piece of music. Okay, there we go. We are getting there. We're getting there. Let's just sort his arm out, actually. That's one of the easiest things to do. Arms. So now, is that a bit right? These little pieces of his legs that come off. Just try to figure out how they go back on. Giving me jip now. Oh, that's not right. Is it that way? That doesn't make sense either. It makes less sense. Ah, okay. Apologies, everyone. Be with you in a second. That was it. Okay. Good. We're almost there. It's the last finishing touches of the robot mode. It's getting tooled up. Here we have Masterpiece Blur from my collection. There he is. Thank God I haven't got a blue chroma key. The Autobot Speedster. Thank you, Space Bunny, for the transform. I don't think any of my mods are in chat. I might need someone to ping me to remind me to do the fact announcement channel. I probably will remember. There's only another 40 minutes left of the stream. Let's do it. So, I've seen something that hopefully can help us here. Right.
Take this magic seed.
So I take it. Then I have to do something. There we go. Oh God. Instant death. Wow. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh God. Oh God. All the people in that cage just drowned. Anyone else smell that? It smells like bullshit. Oh, now he gets him. Idiot. Yay, I got a pink nipple. Wonderful. Pink nipples cause deaths. You heard it here first. straight into the water. Just over half an hour. It's okay. I can do this. I can't do this. I need help. Fuck off! Why can't you just let me jump a little bit earlier? If I'm going through the top of the screen, what does it fucking matter? That enemy reminds me of the guy from Tarzan movie, the one that Brian Blessed voiced. Don't know his name. So far, so good. Oh my god. Oh, I did it. I will never forget the PS1 sounds. So now what? It's these guys again. Fuck off! It's fucking water! You swim through it in the next game! Oh, I have to. Of course, it's those, isn't it? Fucking piece of shit. Oh, I haven't got the magic seed anymore. Yep, I guess we're doing... Oh no, we're doing this bit. Okay, fine. That was close.
I did it.
Can I not? No. No. Scared. Fuck's sake, I hit him several times. Now what? Oh, apparently I completed that. Oh, wait, there's another one. The mosquito again. Oh no. Didn't I already do the mosquito? Wow. Whatever. In 30 minutes, this isn't going to matter.
And nothing else matters.
I'm almost, almost missing the levels from earlier. Oh god, they terrify me. Thank you for taking my picture. Come on, a little bit further. Come on. Go away. Don't know why the music stopped. Wait, come back! Jeez. What am I meant to fucking do, you cunt? For fuck's sake, I hit it like 500 fucking times and it just sits there going bleh, bleh. Fucking twat. If I try and jump over it, it fucking hits me. Oh, that's right, I gotta get the fucking ball, haven't I? Christ. Swimming in the second game, not a problem. This one, even though it's the same fucking character. With the same fucking appendages, or lack thereof. What even is this fucking logic? I hit a guy in the head twice, doesn't do anything. Get him a third time and it fucking works. Other times I hit him first time. Right, what the... I didn't get the fucking ball, did I? No, don't go. Fuck off. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? Christ. The thing that I'm supposed to stand on to stop me from hitting those things didn't work. Fuck me. Fuck a doodle you then. Oh, now it wants to work. Oh, well. Oh. Colour me mistaken, it does work the way it's intended. So how the fuck am I meant to fucking stop this? I'm so fucking tempted to just turn this shit off. I've got another fucking 25 minutes to fucking commit to. Oh, wow. Thanks. That's helpful. Yeah. Just send it fucking miles away. Fucking idiot. Looks like I can change levels now. Can't do that one, can I? I have to do this one. Oh, I forgot about that. So they can happily fall to their deaths. with no consequence, but if I go down there, I have to restart the level. I mean, if touching the bottom of the level means that you die, what is the point of rescuing those guys, huh? Doesn't make a lot of sense to me, does it? Case in point. Space Buddy was just thinking the same. calling out the bullshit of a 20-30 year old game. And now I'm dying. How is there still 20 minutes left? Please. No more. Oh god, just put me to bed. Put me to sleep forever, so I never have to think of this again. Fuck off! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god. Straight away, getting in there with the deaths. Looking for an exit level, but there isn't one. The only way to exit the level prematurely is to run out of continues. Oh my god, I'm pressing the fucking jump button! It's what the fucking button is there for, you cunt! If I didn't want to fucking jump, I wouldn't fucking press it, would I? Not that it makes much difference that I've succeeded there. Because there's still all this shit to part with. Holy shit, wow. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Wow. Save. Alright, so what's... Jeez, 15 more minutes. Mr. Sax's hullabaloo. Very saxiful. Oh, what? Okay, then what? Excuse me, how am I meant to... Oh. Like I was meant to know that was going to happen. Okay. It's not going to work, is it? I need to be small again. What kind of logic is this? I can freely... walk around, but as soon as I get to the edge, can't get through. I have to duck. Fucking bullshit. Also, I love how my fist is still giant. Right, let's try that again. Thank you. Fuck you. Jesus Christ. Oh my... Wow, get you. Jeez. That almost looked professional. Maybe jump when I'm pressing the B button, cunt. Fuck off. Thank you. Jump at the right moment there, did I? Are you kidding me? Where the fuck am I meant to get bigger then? Maybe I meant to dodge it. Guess I'll die. Oh my god, it keeps telling me I'm out of continues. That is insane. Let's go back to a level we've already done. Let's just go right back to the very beginning. Every game is easy at the very beginning. See this? Nice and tranquil. Not as much bullshit here. Of course, it is still looming over us, ever present, but it's taking no action. I'm just here, having a chill time now. There you go. See? Easy. No deaths. No hit points lost. Just a win. Ooh, what's this? It's Mr. Teensy. No, what's he called in A Rayman 2? What's this? 10 tings to get. Oh my god, the pressure. Did it! What do I win? I get a life. Check out everyone. I got a life. Only took 30 fucking years. Well, shit. Instantly lost the life that I got. Wow. That's too funny for me to be annoyed at that. That's this game in a nutshell. Here, have an extra life. Oh, by the way, we're going to take it from you. We're going to take it from you now. You don't need it. It's like if you get a boss battle where it gives you a whole bunch of like health potions, but then the boss just kills you in one hit all the time. Dark Souls, maybe? There we go. I'm still having a nicer time with these levels than I was on that fucking slidey one. Come on, 5 more minutes. Right, fuck it. I don't want it. How the fuck did they spawn out of fucking nowhere? Oh, apparently I'm up here now. Hooray! Yay me, I did it. And apparently that was that level over. What's this one? I did that one, didn't I? Anguish Lagoon, that's the right word for it. 4 more minutes. Oh.
I have no memory of this place.
Go. Oh, and that's it. Oh, that guy. Yeah, I didn't want to collect that thing anyway. Who needs these level ups, eh? Fuck off. You know what? That's just not enough. There's no point trying again. There's like 2 minutes left of the stream. Let's just end it now. There you go. Are you happy? Rayman 1 revisited. You're welcome. Now let's fucking end this and raid out. I know I said I was gonna do Gartic Phone, but just. I don't want to do it anymore. Owen's live with GeoGuessr. Let's give Owen some attention, shall we? / raid. Owen is bad at games. Thank you, everyone, for attending this Sunday special. If you are a sub, there's the raid message. If you are otherwise, there's another raid message. Owen's doing some funny names. Thank God. I think that's what we all need after that garbage. But thank you for sticking with me. See you tomorrow for Minecraft on the RoboCraft SMP. So if you have Minecraft, you are quite welcome to join in with the fun. I don't really know what I'm going to get up to tomorrow. I think I've done my farm. I think I was working on like an animal pen, so I'm probably going to work more on that. Because I managed to make a few leads, so I think I'll just be going to hunt down some animals and get some animals on the farm. Animal farm. Space, I will set up your fact, RoboFact, in just a little while. And I need to sort out Iceberg's new sound alert that he requested. And next week, Dark Souls, Sunday, 6:30. It'll be up on the schedule, so you can check that out. Thank you, everyone, and goodbye.
didn't see that. I just get you. Honestly, you were near it. Right, where are we now?
The
oh, here's the